Thank you. Thank you very much. We'd like to do the song that'll be off our album. This is called Heartbreaker.
You want that ground, it's harder than hell. Then Mr. Farley's got it on tape. He's gonna eat everybody.
Thank you.
for the wonderful reception that we've had this weekend. And, you know, it just couldn't have been a greater weekend for us. We love you all.
Stop anytime.
Somebody came up to me and said, you know, like we've done a couple of pop festivals, but all the ones that we've done so far, we've done three, you know. And people say, well, how can you do that, man? All these other, you know, they're going out there knocking down the bread. But it really doesn't matter, you know. I mean this really sincerely. To have people like you just so I can get mine off, you know. So you can get yours off. That's all we need.
This is Inside Looking Out.
Best I can. Walls and bars, they surround me, but I don't want no sympathy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Up to now. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Thanks, brothers and sisters. The Grand Funk Railroad thanks you.
Alan Jordan, please stay. The Grand Funk Railroad. As they said, their album's coming out tomorrow at Capitol.